You're very talented.
Me?
Yeah, I hope you don't mind me looking. I just think your drawing is beautiful. Can I sit here?
Oh, thank you. Of course. So, what's your name?
I'm Melody. It's nice to meet you. What's yours?
Oh, it's Emma. You're really pretty. I mean, that's a really pretty name, Melody.
Thanks, Emma. So, what else do you draw?
I met the most amazing girl today. Her voice is like music to my ears. I only hope I didn't make a fool of myself. Why can't I find you?
I don't know what to do.
Everyone is gone but me. But the strange part is, I don't even care that they're gone. What terrifies me the most is the thought that I never got to tell you.
You need to be out there. Anything needs to be out there. I'm just losing my mind looking for you. And I don't know if I've accepted that you're gone or if I just can't feel anything anymore.
Okay, who did that?
Oh, you are so dead!
You can come out now.
If you say so. Nothing means anything anymore. I can't feel.
I feel just as dead as everyone else. I can't carry out this grand meaning to the end of the world. You were mine. There's nothing left. Everyone is gone. Everything is gone. I guess it never meant anything to begin with. I'm leaving before I truly lose what's left of you. I hope I meant something to you, Melody. Anything at all.
Hey.